Dozens of firefighters battled a strip mall fire in Beverly Grove tonight. The flames were confined to a pizza restaurant on the first floor. One person suffered from smoke exposure. The cause of the fire on La Cienega Boulevard is under investigation.